A tribute to the Mayor of Spelthorne. With deep sadness I report the passing of the Mayor of Spelthorne, Councillor Isobel Napper, on the 20th of August. I first became aware of Isobel Napper when I moved into Shepperton in Surrey some 17 years ago. Being involved in charity work myself brought me close to her through the work she undertook for the benefit of the old and the young. Over the years I got to know Isobel more and admired her commitment, enthusiasm, energy, and the dedication which she showed in the voluntary sector where she was so active. She was a warm, strong character, and I loved her humour and directness. You always knew where you stood with Isobel, and what her opinions were. She always said it as it was, and she always got things done. I was delighted when she was elected as the 40th Mayor of Spelthorne, having been a dedicated councillor for over 14 years, and I was thrilled to be invited to attend her inauguration last May. As Mayor, she worked tirelessly in the short time she was given, and I was proud to have been with her on two recent occasions in her mayoral role. One, when I opened the new Cancer Support and Information Room at St. Peter's Hospital on July the 3rd, and the second, when she opened the Jasmine Suite at Ashford Hospital. Both the room and the suite are situated in the breast care units of the respective hospitals. You see, Isobel and I were breast friends because we had a common bond, having both faced the trauma of that horrible disease, cancer, many years ago. And having both experienced breast cancer, we had a desire to help others, their families and their loved ones who were going through their own trauma. Consequently, Isobel had chosen to support the breast care unit at Ashford Hospital as one of her mayoral charities. Isobel made a difference. I'm sad to lose my bosom pal, but feel comforted by the memory of us hugging one another so tightly when last we parted at the end of July. It was at Ashford Hospital, in the Jasmine Suite, at what was to be her last mayoral duty before she died. My sympathy goes to her husband Tom, her three children, Nancy, Denise and Tom, and her six grandchildren. All her family should be so proud of dear Isobel and her achievements. The Mayor of Spelthorne, Councillor Isobel Napper, will be sadly missed.